Hi.
But you gotta take the mask off. Show them a little. Show them a little face. They're not gonna see that. You won't be back in Atlanta, but when they see this.
No.
Hey, I met little mama in the deli. Hey, she was a wetty. Hey, wetty. She was horny. Ready, ready. I was on it. Heavy. Hey, she like, why you so sexy? Hey. She fell in love.
Y'all, show boy. She got marvelous because she'll be back once I got with another
video.
Oh, we're gonna edit that one out. I'm just kidding. All right, we back once again with another video.
We're going baby shopping. We at Walmart right now.
Yeah, I'm waiting.
I got a close friend. She about to have a baby. I love this baby. It's not even born yet. Word. Look at they recording us right there.
Yeah, I see that. Y'all see it. I gotta turn the camera this way. Y'all see it. We in the camera right now. Boom.
But anyways, basically, it's been mad long since I've been in my hometown. So it's a little weird, I haven't seen his face in like, what, 2 years, 3 years, something like that. But yeah. I'm excited.
Yes.
And nervous. But I ain't got no friends. He's like one of the only ones I got. But I'm taking him with me so we can shop around because I ain't got time to be sitting at nobody's house. No,
respectfully,
nothing like that.
We don't got time for
so that. I gotta be on the move. But yeah, we here. We're gonna have fun. Thank you.
Yup. We want to do the crate challenge too. She's about to bust that ass.
I'm not doing
we
no
doing
crate
the crate challenge out here. You know, we going crazy work. Alright, but yeah, I don't really vlog like that. Y'all already know I don't vlog like that. For me, we in the spot though. We in Walmart, for me. Now, y'all tell me if I should just run down on somebody and just like, you know, run it in their pockets and just take everything.
I'm saying no, because you with me and I got a reputation.
Jaylene, her reputation don't mean shite. Nah, I'm just kidding. She not on some respectful shit though. I'ma definitely put her tag in there. Y'all better go tune in to her, because she actually was, what was the TV show you was on? Say it.
Bring it. Bring it.
I thought it was Dancing Girls. Y'all didn't hear that. My fault. But yeah, facts. We in Walmart with it, feel me? We just walking around, just looking around and shit like that. You already know. Like I said, I don't vlog like that, but you know, I'm vlogging today. You know what I'm saying? If it's a nice day, get a chance to vlog, let's do it. You know what I'm saying? Too much personality in this bitch. Too much of them. Somebody send us to DDG. Tell DDG I'm one of his what they call it. I'm a Walmart version. I'm a Walmart of DDG. That's not a bad thing. That's a good thing. I'm not trying to be like it, but you know what I mean. Like that's the dude I look up to when it comes to YouTube. But yeah, word. Send that to him, cause yo, if he actually see this, yo DDG, you need to get in tune, bro. Like you come out here to New York, bro. I have you in tune, mad heads, gang. Word, like right?
Yeah.
Oh man, goddamn.
Where am I gonna go?
All right, we in the car now, you know.
I didn't get anything from Walmart, so we're gonna go to Target right now. Target should have some good stuff. I might get some fruit from Target, I don't know. Maybe a little Starbucks drink, I don't know. We're gonna see.
Nice little Starbucks drink, you know what I'm saying? Nah, but y'all know what the I can't curse on my channel. I don't like the curse on my channel, because, you know, if kids see it, then it's like, you know, if I got monetized, you know, I wouldn't want the kids to be, you know, I wouldn't want YouTube to do that to me, like. Don't give me a. I don't think you can get a copyright claim for that, but I'm pretty sure they could flag down your videos if there's too much cursing on there. You know what I'm saying? So, you know, we whipping the BMW right now too. Want to show it off real quick?
No.
Oh yeah. Well, we gonna edit. We gonna stuff. Edit. We gonna edit that out. We gonna edit that out. But yeah, we about to go to where are we going?
Target.
We're going to Target. You know what I'm saying? Target. You know, it's a lot of shit in there that you can really buy. It's more like.
It's like bougie. It's like a bougie store compared to Walmart.
Yeah, it's like bougier than Walmart.
I love Walmart though, but sometimes.
Walmart got drip. Y'all gotta understand that. Yeah. Walmart really does have drip, bro. Yeah. Would you recommend it to my subscribers?
I would recommend a Walmart that's not in the hood.
Not in the hood. Y'all hear that? You know, because we in the
but
hood.
Actually, right? I don't know. I feel like Walmart in the hood, they have better stuff because they know who's gonna go there. Compared to like if you go to a Walmart in the countryside, they really got stuff that you want. Mm-hmm. But it is more peaceful compared to a Walmart that's in the hood. So it's like a. Because they got good stuff here.
Pretty much beneficial if you pick and choose what location you go to, like when you go shopping. So now for the people that, you know, need hair products, you know, she used to be on my ass back in high school about my hair. Like my hair used to look crazy. I ain't never really used to take care of it like how it is now. You know what I'm saying? I got the, you know what I don't understand about women either? It's like, you know, even though you have your hair done like this, it don't, you know, if you don't got braids or if you don't got like a taper, like an actual clean up hairstyle, a female will look at you and tell you that your hair is dirty or your hair is messed up or you need to get your hair done. Nigga, this is a style. Like, yes. You see how she got curls right now? That's a style, right? Oh, but because her curls is more curly, it looks better. But nigga,
yeah, I see what you mean.
Yeah, exactly. At the end of the day, it's still a style, you know what I mean? You can't say I'm not doing nothing with my hair. If I twisted it or if I made it messy, that's me doing something with my hair. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, you know, of course I want to get braids. Everybody know that, but, you know, I want my braids to be deep.
Like,
down here, actually. y'all seen the box braid extensions. Y'all already seen it. You know what I'm saying?
Can I drive that?
Oh, yeah, by all means. Oh, you are. Okay, I'm going to catch you. Next clip. All right, we made it, y'all. We made it to Target.
So we finally at Target after I almost crashed like 2-3 times.
Yeah, she don't know what she's doing.
Nah.
She's
actually, I'm not a good driver, but I drive slow. I drive carefully. I'm not a reckless
she's
driver.
She's not bad.
I'm just very nervous and hesitant, which is a problem, you know.
She just got to calm her nerves and then, you know, she'll make it. You know,
because I literally be like this on the wheel.
Like, literally. Like, I almost like peed on myself, you know, just. Nah, I'm just capping. She's not even that bad. She's dragging it. But yeah, we in Target. Oh, we at Target with it, you know, in the background and
we
shit.
We gonna get some stuff for my little baby.
Yeah, she has a kid on the way, you know. You know what I'm saying?
Not my kid. You know. It's my little baby. I'll do anything for that little girl. All right, you ready? Are you ready?
Are y'all ready?
Yeah, let's go.
All right, we out. All right. All right, we recording the video for the rest like this. I feel like I look better like that.
Okay.
Look at that. I'm light skinned now too. You can't even say I'm brown skin. I'm light skinned.
Watch how you're
driving. I'm driving perfectly fine, bro. Yeah, but we outside. She got me pushing the cart right now too.
Yeah.
Like, who does she think she is? Yo, y'all see it coming in. Y'all see it coming in. She tried to play me and say, oh, you need to shape it up better, blah, blah, blah. But if you growing facial hair, bro, you gotta grow the patches first. Like, how you wanna get facial hair? You expect this shit to just connect just like that? Like, come on, that don't make no sense. Come on, you gotta actually let that shit grow, word.
What?
Checking out panties.
I don't like that word.
Thongs.
Ew, I don't like that word either.
G-strap. Oh, shit. Oh. We outside every day, 24/7. Every week, nigga. Shit. Hey, do that again for the camera. Oh my gosh. Y'all missed it. She was getting lit. Hey. Oh, hey. Oh, shit. Yo, she bodied that. Now you gotta get me now.
Why do I turn the camera around?
That's enough for that. Yeah, yeah. That's a little shabby, It's not that funny. It's not that funny at all. So the fans would like to know, how is it like being, like, you know, famous? Like,
I'm not famous.
But at a level where I'm trying to get.
There's no privacy.
There's no privacy? You think I can handle it? I could?
Yeah.
Nah, be honest though. Take this off real quick. Nah, come on. At least show the Alicia for the one time, please. Come on, let them see your face. Huh? Come on. Oh, you see her? Ugly. Nah, I'm just kidding. She's fire. She knows she's fire. I don't even gotta tell her that. She just smacked me, like, I'm mad that y'all didn't see that, because she, like, literally just smacked me. Like, she just smacked the dog shit out of me, and that shit hurt. But,
I'm gonna get a 4. I don't know.
What you getting?
I'm getting, little Pampers.
Little Pampers?
Little diapers for the little baby.
I'm gonna make sure, when I have a kid, she's there so she could, like, help me find the right stuff for my kid. Or... I ain't finna say it out loud. Slime shit. You gotta hit that for the one time. Do that. We gotta do this real quick. You gotta do this slap. I was staring, y'all. Yeah, so we got this right here, pure, some more pure.
I don't know what that. I'm about to spend a rap.
She want to sit here and get the same company, like.
I'm about to spend $1,000 on this baby, but I don't care.
We went to the mall and she bought the same company. Now we at Target and got the same company. Like, do better. Do better.
I am doing that.
No more heroes, now I'm ready for the new shit. Ayy, just sit back, see how I play it. Shots, just switched it up a notch. Let the dough cook on the stove. We turn the eye down, watch the pot. 10-17 around my chain, so I told the same amount of shots. Palm, I'm just down, I'm hugging me. Pockets keep growing out. And I had shit when I got out. Had to snake my way to the top. Got two man down who got them shot. Brr, switch out the Glock. Mug around me, get you pop. I treat everybody like off. We move, we flip on the pages, cause the my phone get shit lost. By fire. In our cottage, do first degree boys and robbery. Had he rolling backwoods of them dead ops, I had to spot. Double cup filled up with walking. The medicine in my body. Time to dealing with about people. Them vacuum seals in my product. Want to order up 160 bags of.